Did you see that Kyle Thorson is running for the North Dakota Senate?
Yeah, he'll be so great in there. He cares a lot about the Grand Forks community, and he loves to help people out.
Well, that's good to know. I saw an ad that said he's too extreme.
I guess you could say he's a little bit extreme in his passion for community, but he's a pretty reasonable and honest guy.
Isn't this his coffee house?
Yep, I guess that's another thing that's extreme about him. His caramel rolls, they are extremely good.